art. You can make art with food.
Ryan's Kitchen.
Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, Ryan's Kitchen. Today we're gonna make a line made out of fruits and veggies.
The ingredients are pineapple for the head, and tangerine slices for the hair around his head,
and banana slices for the eye, and the blueberries for the pupil in the middle of the eye,
and also these pepper, green pepper that's cut into strips for whiskers, and these olives. Black olives that cut into cylinders, and they'll make a mouth. And also one of these orange peppers that is shaped like a triangle.
Now we're gonna put the tangerines for the comb around his head, which is the hair on his head. It looks delicious already.
Now let's put the banana slices for the eyes and the ears.
Then we put the blueberries for the pupils.
The pepper, the orange pepper, the triangle pepper, put it in the middle with the nose, and also put 2 plus dollars
and put them together like that in your pocket.
Art. You can make art with food.
Finished. Look at this delicious line made out of veggies. I love fruits and I love veggies.
Try it out. Taste it out.
See if it tastes good. Because I'm always about food. Please like, please subscribe, and bye-bye.